is it? Yes. Yes, we are.
Come on, Paul!
The family has one spare.
Is he,
Right?
Oh, he does look familiar.
We were there, one day, and then the next day we went back and he was introducing us to, he was in the cafeteria and he said, this is my son. And that boy there, I think it's his son. This girl here, I think it's his daughter. And that girl, I don't know, according to me.
Oh,
so, that is Jason Rubin's son. That is his son and his daughter, yes, and I am his wife.
Oh my God.
Was he able to remember last year?
Oh, look, we got more plates. Look at that. No.
Thank you.
I hope not. No.
You probably might use the best way with the block pop.
Doesn't feel good, right?
Was that in January or was that last year?
What, the deductible?
It was in January. It was last year.
Oh, shoot. Her mom hired her $10 an hour to do things around the house. I'm so excited for her. You think you will?
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah.
Is he gonna eat better? It's a lot of different cases. Yeah, that's on me though, right?
Eh.
That's what I buy though.
Yeah, that's true.
I said that we're gonna eat a lot of chicken.
Good.
I think a lot of teams from conditioning are really good. I think so.
Because
they can't afford it, and they don't drive, so they're not able to get into the arena.
They don't drive.
No.
How's that?
Your daughter?
Mm-hmm. She's also in D1, and she was like 17.
Okay.
So she had 5 years to get her a full degree, and she let it last, and she's like, I don't want that one. She's afraid. Her boyfriend. I think he's only had it. I don't think he's got his full license. I think he only had his student too. Yeah, so where are we to go? His parents or something. That's acceptable for her? That's crazy. What? I got in the end. He told me that he didn't have to go. All the bills are paid, the rent's paid, and things like that.
Don't pay him. because she's like, oh, we're going to have to do this. I said, what are you doing? I'm taking your child away from you.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. I said, what are you doing? I don't know. 2 years. You need to get a budget together and I need to stick to it. I said, you can't be going spending $30 on that thing of mascara.
What?
Oh, yeah. Well, so, let me do that. I said, I don't care how often you do it. I said, you buy things you don't eat. I said, the same thing. So, you're supposed to get a bunch of those. You're not going to see it. But we're not going to do that. About a week or so ago, I read a post on Facebook saying, and I respond with, that's not going to help taste good now, is it? Well, I work. That's what she means. Is that a, you know, 1,000 degrees heater that I go to? Multiply that by 10. And that's how hard it is to do really something. You get a chance to take breaks and make sure you're hydrated. I said, what do you think these construction people do that work in the heat all day long? They don't not go to work because it's too hot.
Who taught you to be a man?
Exactly. And they're raising their grandson the same way? No, that's just my grandson's dad. Well, that's what I'm saying. They're telling you to raise your grandson
the same way.
That is a little shit. He started howling so hard. Oh my god, I was just thinking about it. I can't believe I was doing the same thing. Yeah, I'm allowed to say this.
Ever since I knew it, I was like, most of these little shit. Maybe he just couldn't see the girl.
He doesn't know how to deal with an emotion.
Well, if he's learning from his dad, that's a fair thing.
But no, he's not communicating. Well, you know, I can't do this.
But here, you have to take a different course. Yeah.
Actually adds to the fun.
I said, oh shit, can they hear me?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Don't put that on YouTube. It's all on YouTube. We're doing
Not a problem. Probably not bad. at 10 pounds on him.
Yeah.
He's eating my leg. He's like, I think I'm going to have to start working out. I said, you can work out with me. I said, I'm working out. I said, I'm working out.
Yeah.
Where do you go? Where do they fit?
Yeah. I can't say I go there. I have a pass.
It's like 10 bucks tomorrow.
The new Golden Nose.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah. Nice. Find anything? Okay. And then I saw $250.
Spencer bought the hat.
Oh, really?
At the airport, actually.
Cool. And then we were again in February in Vegas.
Oh, yeah. Oh, was that the hockey
team? The Golden Nose, yeah.
And everybody's like, where'd you get that hat off?
I got Korea's shirt, another one on the shirt, like, and I got myself a hoodie on the shirt.
Why don't you wear my shirt?
I can see you.
Nice.
It was so hot. 117.
Yeah, I see.
But no humidity, so it wasn't like too bad. But it was
Vegas summers are like Ohio winters.
No. We don't go outside in Vegas
right.
In the summer.
When we were there, I think the highest it got was like 70.
Really? So that would have been nice.
Because, yeah, it was.
When were you guys there?
When were you guys there?
Alright, when were you there?
In Vegas in February.
Oh yeah, that's the time.
I was really happy about that, but
I mean, he'll probably say. I'm just hoping he kicks the ball.
In the box, 1-2.
So it's being taken out. Are you the one that told me that guy that had over there? No offense or anything.
His parents, I didn't see his parents the week before I went to Vegas, and then I was gone a week at Vegas, and I came back and they're like, "You're still here with us?" I'm like, yeah, I think so.
How funny. It has? Wow. Dun, 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 dun. Just kidding.
Not yet.
Okay, he's so young. How old are you?
22.
Oh, yeah.
And my birthday, yeah.
I have a second.
I'm not having my first.
Oh, come on.
I mean, if I did, I wouldn't be sad about it. But I'd be happy about it. I'd be like, okay, whatever.
It is what it is.
Yeah. I was like forced into it.
At least not
forced to face it. It's a better deal than that.
So tell the baby I'm from a bladder.
Should have gotten that.
Fuck.
So you had a good one.
Yeah, I need one of those. I could pre-buy my donut.
I'll just buy a donut.
I have a memory from this one. I want to go to next year.
No, it's okay.
Oh, seriously, you love it.
Next time, though. I'll take you up on it.
Got a whole period to go yet.
But, my bus's a lot stickier now, though. So it is a lot easier to sit on your seat.
This bus used to be like a little bit
stay tight. Yeah, it's a boy. It's a surrogate pregnancy. It's not mine.
That's
weird. It's fun. It's a lot funner to have someone else's kid than
your own. You're having a boy.
Like, you know, I know you told me that they knew it was going to be a boy.
They count the chromosomes, and so they could see.
Whoa, before you went in.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's
crazy. Well, she was 38 when she made the baby. And so, you know, they learned about embryo quality and everything, so they know it's not down. I mean, I guess it would still have some weird genetic mutations, even though it's got all the chromosomes. Because it's one way that you got it. It's like 2, 15, 10, 15 chromosomes or something like that.
My niece had a baby girl on the night, and my nephew's wife had her for a baby. Did they do it? They had another little boy. But it's too early in the day. I said, if I had boys, I would have boys. Because my daughter would have boys.
She's already full of grain.
There you go.
I always wanted a girl. I got two boys. And I look back and I'm like, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
What a week.
You know what, like Colette is so freaking cute though. She's awesome. I'd have one like Colette.
This is cool.
And I'm sure if I had a girl, she'd be alright. I don't think she'd be drama.
I'm sure Dave and sister stuff.
Our kids are pretty cool though. Same thing we have, we just look cool.
Johnny?
Yeah, the five hole, Johnny.
Where's the peanut butter? Where's the peanut butter?
Hot dog.
Oh. I see what you're doing there.
Vegas for a week.
She was a week.
Yeah.
My dog.
Oh, okay. Alright. I was going to say, you're a nanny. How is that?
It's fun. It's a point.
It's really tiring. Like, today I got home and I was just like, I want to go to.
How old are they?
And I went over Corey's house.
Oh my god.
How old are they? 9 months. The little boy is 9 months and the girl is 3.
Oh my god.
She got
busy.
Little. Yeah. They're really good kids though.
How did you
get your nanny job? Share.com.
Oh really?
I thought about doing that because it pays like $13 an hour. It's a lot easier than like 13.
I get 12.
12, 13. Yeah.
Yeah. Did you get stuck in the like hotel and stuff with the kids last
week? In the hotel?
Yeah.
I worked last week. I worked 7 times.
Oh my gosh. So they had a box. But...
Yeah.
We were gambling. Yeah, they did
it. Basically, it's how it went. And they'd be like, well, you can go out after we get back. And I'm like, would I go up on my side?
What?
And then I have
to get up
with the
giving money?
Yeah, like 6 a.m.? No.
Your kids
go to bed?
I'm going to bed.
What did they do? They work for a logistics company. They're actually lost. Oh, they basically want it. So they didn't come to my room. I mean, they work a lot too. I can't say that they didn't work a lot, but anyway. My sister's forever going on.
What was your
Oh, cool.
She's the controller.
Nice.
I work there. It's good too.
What was that we'll talk about? He just went over and talked to Chris about something and walked away. It's so cool.
So we almost had a breakaway.
Good drunk more, Johnny.
See, once you start with a dick tank, or just keep going.
Thumbs out, kick back in. Sorry. Put back in the net. crazy. There's like three machines out there and he's going after it. What do you go after?
You can wait. It's okay.
So, Corey's letting me pick out a name for our anniversary. So I picked out three, but I want him to choose which one I pick. So it's like special texting and it's surprise.
Yeah.
Aww. So,
did you go to Pandora? Look at that sweet one.
I looked at Kay so far.
You did?
Yeah. So I gave him some ideas there and we'll probably go somewhere else. And then he's like, well, what size ring do you wear? And I was like, well, I wear an 8 on these fingers, but I'd rather wear the 1.6 on my finger so I can wear all my other ones too. So I don't even know what size it is. So we're going to have to go together.
But you just go on your own.
And then tell him.
I don't know, man.
I like number one.
I'm one and two.
I'm not a big pink person.
What's the type of stone?
That's a blue opal. That's like a what, a topaz?
Okay.
I don't know. Pink something. Pink sapphire.
Did you say that? Like different stones have different energies.
Ah.
So like you can look that up and see what different energy it has.
Yeah.
So like sapphire is one thing and
right. The band was a fun of my
diamond.
What? No.
Thank you.
I don't have
one. What the hell? It's $500. You're not wearing it?
No, that's for the other ring.
Okay, what's the other ring?
I have the band on the diamond. I have the band on the diamond. Oh. And then I'm going to have to go out and get it. When I ordered them,
you
should have ordered all three pieces.
Yeah, they still make it?
Oh, yeah. Oh. That's kind of cool. I always told myself that would be a really easy girl to get my day to one for because I just feel like people are really happy. And that's what my first girl, I had, a little time, and I was happy with it. Super happy. That's something at all. Should have kept it.
Yeah, why didn't you?
You better melt it down.
You can eat on the
beach. Yeah. Stole it.
Went to Vegas. Oh, wait, never mind. You can go to Vegas.
I'd like to go back to Vegas and actually enjoy my stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, this is definitely birth control for you to be a nanny.
It's true. But I'll be a pro mom instead.
It's true.
And all the little tricks and hacks. It'll be nice.
Oh,
that's nice.
I thought I had done that. His baby mama, she found somebody on the end. Like, you can do that. You love kids.
What are you doing?
Better than sitting in a call center.
Yeah.
I would much rather build kids than sit in a call center and build kids.
So is this the first time you're in a surrogate?
This is a second to
the one I had before. How old's the little girl too?
She'll be 2 and 9 months. Or 2 years, 9 months, and I have it. So she's like 3 and 9 months. She'll be 2 years, 5 months. 29
minutes. Almost 2 months. I found that so interesting. I can do it, but I'm just too old.
Yeah, but okay, you go home, right? Do you want to keep the kids that you take care of? Okay, it's the same thing. I'm babysitting for 9 months.
Basically.
So it's like, I don't...
Oh, that's great. How do you know?
part of me. It's them.
No, it's like... It's like a whole... I don't know. I think you're the kind of the spirit that was left for you. The spirit is not left for me. Maybe because we were carrying them. But that's as far as like my job is. How come? Oh. But it's so weird. Like, I tell people, like, she knew who the heart was in her form. She totally knew. I guess you do it. You're like, way more to this world than what we know. It's interesting because I never really heard of a surrogate actually being attached to the baby. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Unless it was them. But when it. Kid for adoption.
Yeah.
I mean, it's just the body, the spirit that's still meant for you.
Who's on the bench in the last room? Is that Ronnie?
I have no idea.
Are there any new people on this team that I've never seen?
There's a couple.
I don't think I've seen this guy
yet.
You know, all the boys out there, you know, they've been here.
Yeah.
I can't really see the other.
It's alright, Corey.
Take it off.
How old's Corey?
How old's Corey?
22.
What'd you guys meet?
I could be 22
on
again.
The internet. Really?
Yeah.
On what? Tinder?
No. Bumble.
Bumble?
That's cool. It's like the girls' message first.
Oh, really?
And I'll tell you, I only messaged him because of this.
And then he cut it.
I like to see her better.
I feel like it's good.
It was getting way too long. Like, once it passed my link, I said, oh.
With people like him, it doesn't even matter if he cuts it, because if he wants to grow it out, it's like,
yeah, I don't care. I know what it looks like now.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, that can be
a
shorter. It looks
so much. Yeah, and I like it, like, not as short as it was. It's kind of longer now, so you can, like, push it back. And I like it, like, that. Like, you know, kind of like those old days. Like,
60s, 70s.
That was old days.
My days.
90s.
Yeah.
That's it. Okay.
It's old.
Yes, so you're kind of
cool.
Like, I'm a decade and a half older than you.
15 years, that's so weird.
Gone 45
years
older
than
me?
Fair enough.
Yeah,
you like.
Dang.
So don't look at
it. How do I look?
That's a loaded question. If I were to just, well, now I know how old you are.
If I did the math right.
If I were to just walk up to you. You're just a random person.
I keep telling people I'm 48, but that's so mean. 47.
Okay, my parents are 40. No, my parents are 52 or 53.
You can eat it. The fella says, where have you been? I said, came home for Easter. And to bring your grandson home. He said, he looks at me like, what? Your grandson.
Didn't just say your grandson.
Grandson.
And Spencer looks, comes up and he's like, No. I'm like, I couldn't believe it. You don't have to get for 65 and make yourself go first. So, if you're a girl, my grandbaby is 4.
Yeah.
He is so strong.
That's
okay. Well, Darren will be 42 and he has 50. So, totally possible. Well, I was 21 when I had my daughter. I was 21 when she had her daughter. My mother-in-law was 4 years old. Like being young, Grandma. Mm-hmm. I like to send you some days. I was so depressed.
Yeah,
I don't follow it like, woo-hoo, this is bad. So I was like,
give me the link so I get the right one.
No character. $50 marijuana investment jackpot.
Alright. Well, said to Jason, let's do it. It's only $50.
We can be rich.
If it's worth it.
It's only $50 to do it.
It's not. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
I'm 21% now.
Not much.
Okay, so flour or the lettuce. No, sorry. If it's a Reebok or an Easton, the color is the color is any the color. So that one is the blue. Happy Monkey. The color is just so much for the following helmet. Remember, there is a choice between yellow and blue. It's color. So you want the ballot, but I'm going to come up that close. Probably not going to be a box. We just bought something in the way.